Hello again, IWA Universe. I'm Nate Express with some announcements for IWA's 8th episode, aka the IWA Emergence Go Home Show. First off, we have a few match announcements. Thanos and the Joker will be picking their poison. Thanos' Worldwide Championship will be on the line in his match, and Joker's contendership shot will be on the line in his. That's a lot of stakes. Also, in Episode 8, Venom and Carnage will be taking on the Power Rangers. If the Symbiotes win, they're added into the Tag Team Championship match at Inception, and it's going to be a triple threat tag team match. Also, in Episode 8, Red Hood will be hosting an open challenge. Not only this, but we have a few face-offs too. Liam Mullen and Grant Bowman will be having their final face-off. Thor and Randy Carter will basically be having a couple interviews on them in their match, number one contendership. And in the main segment, in the last segment, Loki and Black Panther will be going face-to-face before Emergence. SpongeBob SquarePants will also be in action in Episode 8, so stay tuned for that. Trevor Phillips will be returning to action at IWA Emergence to take on the Ant-Man, Scott Lang. And as you heard, Doctor Strange will be holding another open challenge, so stay tuned for those two unique matchups. Due to circumstances, I will not share here in respect of Liam Malone. Express vs. Malone may or may not be the first Nate Express Worldwide Tour match released. Now, whichever match is released first will be the first match, and on and on and on. But however, Malone and Express is still likely gonna happen, so stay tuned for that.